Hello there guys and gals, the Welsh Hunter here, back with yet another 100% achievement and trophy guide, and this is for Active Neurons, yet another clever little puzzle game by the brilliantly popular publisher Sometimes You and developer USANIK. You can pick this up for £4.19 and is another less than an hour easy completion. So we basically go straight into the game now, but there are 120 levels in the game, so it is a big one. But to get the full achievements and trophies 100%, we only need to complete the first main 8 levels. But within those 8 levels are 10 sub-levels that can take anywhere between 20 seconds and a few minutes to complete. Now there are no achievements that require you to really go out of your way, but I'll let you know when there are certain achievements coming up. And this is the first one we get for pressing Y. So in each level, you press Y or triangle on PlayStation 4, and that actually tells you the solution. So you say a video guide's not really necessary, but what I have done for you, as you can see at the top there, in every single each level, I have put the solution. So you now have a choice whether you want to follow me on screen, what I do on the video, or whether you just want to pause it, look at the solution, and then do it yourself by going through the solution at the top there. So it's just something different, it gives you a choice then of whatever, of course, you want to do. See, ain't I just good to you? But please appreciate how long it took to do said solutions, mind, because my fingers were absolutely dead at the end of it. So, as you can see, I've put the main level, it'll be the white neuron, the next will be blue, and then yellow, etc. And then, of course, I mean, you can see, nobody's that daft. You know your downs and your rights and reps and your lefts. But a little bit later on then, there will be enemies and things, etc. Now, there's obviously not going to be commentary throughout the whole video, but I will be back when something new gets added. So, enjoy the first couple of levels for now. Like I said, this is a really good game, again, by Sometimes You. So then, like I said, for the achievements, all we'll be doing is going through the main 8 levels, and there's, now and again, we'll have to, like, get killed by an enemy, get killed by a red block, etc. So, even the miscellaneous achievements are nice and easy. And this is the first one that we will be doing then. In the first one of the blue neuron, go down and right first, get yourself hit by a red block, that'll make you restart, but the achievement unlocks. And then the correct solution is obviously right, down, left, up, right, up, as you can see. Again, by the way, if you ever feel like you've gone wrong or you want to restart it, you press the X button or the square button on the PlayStation to restart the level. So then, now we are coming up to the yellow neuron. Now, this is where the first set of enemies or enemy is. And all it is obviously just another square, but it'll go in a predetermined place on the screen. So as you can see there, it's the pink one moving right and forward. So obviously, you've just got to wait until... obviously, get another achievement for getting hit by a skull. You'll probably end up doing it anyway if you don't want to get it here. But that is what the enemies are then. So it'll either be going up and down on a certain level, be going left to right on a level... But obviously, that's all the enemies is. And what I've done, as you can see where it says enemies, if there's an enemy in a level, I will always mark the level with enemies. If it doesn't have an enemy in the level, obviously, I won't be putting the enemies in the tag there at the top. So that's just to help you a little bit. So then that should be it. Now, that's basically all the basics covered in terms of what I'll put in the solutions, if there's enemies in the level, or etc., etc. It's what you should now be used to, doing the first three main levels. Any miscellaneous achievements we'll basically have to get, because you can't finish the level without them, so there's no really any reason for me to stick around. So I'm going to let you enjoy it, and I shall see you in just a little bit. I will pop back, I think, with one more thing. Now, as you can see in the solution, I've put do not destroy the green block. There'll be a couple of them through the levels, which obviously it'll say don't destroy the pink block, don't destroy the green block, blah, blah, blah. Obviously, they are very important for us to finish the level. So if you do end up destroying one of the blocks or anything, sadly, you'll just have to restart. But again, it's easy enough. So, but that's why I put that in there for ye. So that's that then, guys. Now I hope you've enjoyed the game as much as I did playing it. Also, hopefully the guide helped you, whether you were just following me or using my solutions at the top there. As long as it helped you, I'm happy with that. Of course, if it did help, definitely hit that subscribe button and bell icon next to it, as I always upload 100% guides with, you know, trying to be funny commentary, and of course loads more content. Also, like and comment on the video too. Now check my descriptions and follow me on my social medias. I'm also on Patreon, so if you do have me there, a massive, massive thank you. But I will see you on the next one. Big love.